cup of sugar. Two eggs. Half a cup of normal household cooking oil, sunflower oil. And I'm just gonna give that a stir. You need lemon zest and a squeeze out half a lemon in there as well. Some more lemon zest flavour, extra strong. Really intensify the flavour. So that really intensifies the flavour. Natural yogurt, and this one is 125 grams. Just going to give that a stir. So easy to make this cake, muffins. And then you need your sieve, and we're going to add baking powder, and we're going to add 1.5 teaspoon, generous amount, we want them to rise. 1.5. And we want to give that a stir. And then this is 1 cup flour, self-raising flour. And I'm just going to do that a little bit at a time and stir. Just a small amount, just to make sure it's well combined. Last of the flour. So that's your batter for your muffins, your lemon muffins. You want it to be quite a nice consistency and no lumps. Okay. So potatoes. You normally get about 8 muffins from here. These are quite large. Sure, I should have had a larger tray, which I don't have. So I'm just using what I have. Roughly a tablespoon amount for each cupcake. So you want to do 2 spoons in each one because they will rise. 2 is enough for this size cupcakes, muffins. Out. So you just want them to go halfway because they will rise up to the top. And then we're just going to take them to the oven. Pre-lit oven. You want it on 150. On fan oven. And just put it for 20 minutes. And we want to keep them in the middle of the oven for now. Okay. some icing. Open it. Oh. I just cut a hole in the middle of these ones. Here you have some yummy muffins. And you can see lovely and moist. With the icing in the middle.